Hi, Bruce here. I'm going to show you a quick way to determine if you've got a reversing loop on your layout. First, you take a truck, put a little dot on it on one side, then you run it around the layout, and if it comes back with the dot on the same side, there's no reversing loop. However, if it comes back with the dot on the opposite side, like this, there is a reversing loop.